Finally got a top 10 qualifying, so I'm very pleased with that. So it's obviously very hot outside, and with proper hydration, 15-minute stint, I really wasn't feeling the heat inside the car. We're in ninth position to start the race tomorrow. I think we're in a good shape.